Broken bottles in the hotel lobby.
What's your story?
Your real story.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're beautiful. I enjoy looking at beautiful people.
Started,
but I've only got myself to blame for it, and I accept it now. It's time to let it go, go out and start again, but it's not that easy. But I've got high hopes. It takes me back to when we started. Grace, I hope you realize I wouldn't mind. It'd be a privilege to have my heart broken by you.
You can't say something like that.
What? That's how I speak to all my friends.
You two are so adorable.
We're just friends.
Friends?
Friends.
Well, she is. I'm not.
Friends. You can't do that. In my dreams, I meet the ghosts of all the people who have come and gone. Memories, they seem to show up so quick, but they leave you far too soon.
Quick, the thing that does the killing right between your teeth, but you never give it the power to kill you. I'm not.
I can't believe I have a crush on a girl with such cliche wishes.
I'm in love with you. And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable. And I know that the sun will swallow the only earth we will ever have. And I am in love with you.
I fell in love with him the way you fell asleep. Slowly. When you know it was.
Sorry.
See, the thing is,
some infinities are simply bigger than other infinities.
Hazel knows the truth. She didn't want a million admirers, she just wanted one. And she got it.
But Gus, my love.
Maybe she wasn't loved widely, but she was loved deeply.
I cannot tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity.
God, I love her. I'm so lucky to love her.
I love you so much.
We all want to be remembered.
Like all real love stories, ours will die with us, as it should.
And I willed myself to imagine a world without us, and what a worthless world that would be.
And Augustus Waters was the star-crossed love of my life. You gave me it forever, within the numbered days.
Perhaps okay will be our always.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you. And I like my choices. Okay, Hazel Grace?